A couple of apartments in Colorado Springs were evacuated last night after a man was threatening a woman with a gun. Just before midnight, a caller reported their daughter was involved in a domestic disturbance in the southeast part of the city. When officers got there, the victim was able to get out of the apartment and told police what happened. A neighboring apartment was evacuated when officers learned he had a gun. Officers told the suspect to exit, which he did, and he was subsequently arrested.